Every month, the International Paralympic Committee selects Athlete of the Month. Athletes from Mongolia, the USA, Japan, the Republic of Korea, and Uzbekistan were nominated for the Athlete of the Month for October. Mongolia's powerlifter E.Sodnompiljee was nominated for having won the gold medal at the 107 kilograms event and set a new world record at 244 kilograms at the 2018 Asian Para Games. It is available to give a vote to Mongolia's honored athlete E.Sodnompiljee, who is bronze medalist of Rio 2016 Summer Paralympics and owner of the world record, through a website www.paralympic.org. Voting will be closed on November 8th, and the Athlete of the Month will be selected on the same day.